Hey, where are you going? We gotta check the mine.
What's up here?
If what Nina Norsco said is true, this place got wiped out. Keep your guard up.
Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. There's no box.
Yeah. Let's get this open. Outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than the swarm.
Got a safe for you, Jack. Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Morsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Okay, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them. Some spark. Still human.
There's nothing human in it. Just keep looking around. Thank you. Got it. Give me a hand, please.
That big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that has solved our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, take the fuel! They go, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Help me! Come on, Jack. Move it.
All right, let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Del, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then.
This'll work.
That's it.
Yeah. Let's head through that train and get out of here.